一流レストランのシェフカール、彼が本当にやりたかったこと、それは自分の創作した料理でお客を満足させること。
Now suddenly you're going to be an artist. Well, be an artist on your own time. It's my restaurant.
Are you threatening to fire me?
I'm telling you what I'm prepared to do if you don't cook my menu.
Who cares?
I do.
Oh, no, no,
that's not good.
Don't do it.
That's out there now, bro.
This happens.
Why would you do it?
Hey, this
food truck's a great idea.
It's a blank canvas for your dreams. I'm going to have him pull it around.
Thank you.
Don't thank me till you see it.
一年発起して始めたのは、
So what are you gonna do?
You're gonna laugh.
なんとフードトラック。看板メニューは一つ、熱々のキューバサンドイッチを召し上がれ。美味しい人生は止まっていたら見つからない。
I get to touch people's lives with what I do and I love it and I want to share this with you.
シェフ三つ星フードトラック始めました。あなたのお腹と心を満たします。
うん。